checks.
The man you see in this shocking surveillance video is going to trial for attempted murder. Samuel White is accused of shooting a clerk in the Twins Food Mart in Racine. That clerk survived. Witnesses say White had been kicked out of the store, but then returned with a gun and started to shoot.